softly. I drew your hair back from the ice and said goodnight. Walked out the room, gathered the dust from your tomb and left it away. So I